red wine. Got some Merlot. We're going to try an hot cup some red wine. Will it hot cup or will it blow up? I don't know. I'm going to pour in this grown-up fruit juice in. And, oh good, there's just enough to get it over the minimum mark. Oh, it's took the full bottle. What an alky. There we are. Now I'm going to run away. And, I'm gone. I'm hiding behind the kitchen wall. Oh, it's going. Did it blow up? No. Oh, look. Ooh. Turn it off. Safety first. Ooh, that smell actually smells quite good. Is that hot? Oh, it is hot. It is hot. Yeah. Don't do what I'm doing. I've got asbestos fingers, but it is hot. It smells delicious. It's very good for opening the nasal cavities. And in the short time it took for me to get out the hot cup, it's now beginning to smell a bit like vinegar. Oh, gosh, I bent my nostrils off then. Oh, no. It does hot cup, but it doesn't taste good. Oh, I thought hot wine would be good. You know, you're supposed to have warm red wine, aren't you? Oh, good grief, no. Why am I trying to blow it? It's not going to cool it down any. Let's go for one more sip. I'm still trying to blow it. Oh, no. I'm not a fan of red wine anyway. Not a fan of wine. I've had two sips and tipsy already. Anyway, yeah, it does hot cup or one cup. I keep forgetting the name of the bloody machine. But just don't do it. No, it's a waste of wine. There's loads of wine lovers watching this now going, no! Anyway, scratch. Thanks for watching. Bye. I might do another one today, actually, to make up for yesterday's appalling video. Yeah, let's do another video. Ugh.